yo. Homeboy, I came to party. Your girl was looking at me. She's a haggler, no, I'm not tagging her. But you don't want them boys to come over and start asking you what you wanna do, what you trying to do, what you wanna do, what you trying to do.
You're in a all pop beat, say what? That's the man with his manager Chris and the label to jam. Still flossing, showing your rocks. Ain't you dudes heard Grammy, man, we stole your watch. It go Indian style.
Człowiek Lasmo, prosto z Mundo 7-1, dokładnie Mundo Shake, idziemy dalej robić wywiady. Po raz kolejny. Cześć!
Cześć!
Cześć, zdjęcie z Supermanem. Jak masz na imię?
Magdaleno.
Magdaleno, co to za impreza? Magdaleno, co za impreza? Proszę?
Mundo Shake?
Może tak, może nie? Proszę mi powiedzieć, shake'owałeś dzisiaj razem z ekipą Party Soldiers?
Razem z tobą.
Razem ze mną? Moja droga, nie mogłaś razem ze mną, bo Superman unosi się ponad tym wszystkim.
A ja ponad tobą.
Może i tak, może nie. Kogo chciałabyś pozdrowić?
Ja.
Cześć.
Cześć.
Jak masz na imię?
Ja.
Cześć, bo mi pas sloty zlatuje. Możesz dotknąć. Ty też możesz dotknąć.
Hello!
Hello, you wanna talk with Superman? Tell me, what's your name, bro?
My name is Tad, I'm from England.
Welcome, Mundo Surround Club. So tell me, how is the party tonight?
Hey, the party is bardzo dobrze, very good.
Bardzo dobrze. I see you know a little bit Polish.
Very little Polish.
Yeah, you are here with your friends?
Yes, my friends.
Hello!
Hi there!
Hi!
Hello!
So guys, how are you? You having fun tonight?
Sure, indeed.
Yeah, what are you drinking? Beer?
Sure.
Everything. Okay.
Club Mundo is very good. Come to Poland, come to Wrocław, come to Club Mundo.
That's right. Mundo TV, Poland. Yo, what's up, bro?
No, he said everything is okay, but it was a surprise for me to saw the people with a lot of energy in Mundo Club. Everybody, Mundo Club, show the warm in the house. Everybody, put your hands up. Put your belly down.
Way before Melvin Flint, a criminal, don't need no friends. These dudes gave me a break and ain't seen me since. Caught up with them, had them dudes straight hopping the fence. They go,
homeboy, I came to party. Your girl was looking at me. She's a haggler, no, I'm not tagging her. But you don't want them boys to come over and start asking you what you wanna do. What you trying to do?